Hi, this is Claire Brady and I'm going to demonstrate the timber hitch today. So I'm going to pass my rope around the tree. Doesn't matter which way you go around, depending on your left or right hand, which way you prefer. You're going to cross your rope over the top and bring it underneath. So you've got a nice, like a U or an N here. And then you're just going to loop this round and round to secure it. So just coiling it round your rope that's round your tree. So put a nice lock, because this rope's quite slidey, so I'm going to put a good few turns in here. If you had something that's a bit more sticky rope, then that would be easier to do. So I'm going to pull that tight on both ends. And there we go. That's a nice firm knot you've got there.